working on all fronts, both on mitigation of CO2 and climate change effects, as well as adaption. And some of the things we're working on, of course, is renewable energy. And there, 70% of our investments in power last year were actually in the renewable sector, whether it's solar, wind, or mini hydro or biomass, or even geothermal. And so that's one thing. The second thing is working on energy efficiency. That's a huge opportunity because the paybacks are so quick, and it's kind of just to realize how fast you can get your money back. It's a natural thing for the companies to do. It's one where the incentives and the doing good kind of is really, really parallel.